It's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night, where the wild dingoes call. But there's a nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer. Now the publican's anxious for the quota to come, and there's a faraway look on the face of the bum. The maid's gone all cranky and the cook's acting queer. Oh, what a terrible place is a pub with no beer. Well, strange things happen here in the Outback. My old friend who wrote that song is here with all our truckie mates today. Let's give a big hand as he comes out with his guitar to the yodeling bushman, Gordon Parsons, my old mate. Hiya, Jack. There's nothing I wouldn't do for Ned, and there's nothing he wouldn't do for me. And that's how we go through life, doing absolutely nothing for each other.
Right, thank you.
Would you like
much.
To sing along in this? You can do the next verse you like about the stockman. Hey!
While the stockman rides in with his dry, dusty throat, he breasts up to the bar, pulls a wad from his coat. The smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer as the barman said sadly, the pub's got no beer.
Then the swaggy comes in, smothered in dust and flies. He throws down his roll and rubs the sweat from his eyes. But when he is told, he says, what's this I hear? I've trudged 50 or even miles to a pub with no beer.
There's a dog on the verandah for his master he waits, 'cause the boss is inside drinking wine with his mates.
Terrible situation.
He hurries for cover and he cringes in fear.
Yes.
What a place for a dog in a pub with no beer.
And old Billy the blacksmith, the first time in his life, has gone home cold sober to his darling wife. He walks in the kitchen, she says, you really, Bill dear. But then he breaks down and tells her the pub's got no beer. Shall we waltz all together?
It's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by a campfire at night where the wild dingoes call. But there's a nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in